Meanwhile, at Century High School, a historic signing. Cheerleaders Brandon Miller and Wyatt Merzlock both signed today to stay home and cheer at Idaho State. And Brandon and Wyatt make history as the first male cheerleaders in Century High School history to cheer collegiately.